Now open page number 139.
Now children, you can see some sentences are written over here. We have to complete it. Read with me. M-Y-M-I, N-A-M-E name, I-S is. So here you have to write your name. As you all know your name, yes, I am writing my name. Children, while writing the name, first letter will be capital, as I am writing capital M A M T A, Mamta. And at the end of each sentence, there should be a full stop, as it is already given in your book. Read the next one. I A M M A. Now, if you are a girl, then you have to write G I R L, girl. And if you are a boy, then write down B O Y, boy. Now read the next one. I A M M dash Y E A R S, ears, O L D, old. Now if you are 5 years old, then you have to write F I V E, 5. And if you are 6 years old, then write down S I X, 6. I G O go T O 2, I go to 9 kids school. So write with me. 9, leave one finger space, write down capital K I D S, kids, capital S C H O O L, school. I S T U D Y, study. I N N, senior, KG. So write capital S R dot capital K capital G, senior, KG. M Y my T E L E P H O N E, telephone. N U M B E R, number. I S A, here you can write either your father or mother's mobile number, which is of 10 digit. And if anyone has landline number, then you have to write 079 at the starting of your number, which is of 8 digit.